My man Wei! You done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, you pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, Walt. Right now it's his route. But you know how to deal with it, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up.
Let's go.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around, no killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Dog Eyes is son on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
Kicking ass is fine by me. I'll take this one.
Good job.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Who are you? Get out of here.
Wait, hold on, gun. How come we're going after Dog Eyes? Shouldn't we be fighting 18K?
Dog Eye came after us? This is payback. Plain and simple.
What if Dog Eyes complains to Big Smile Lee? What if he sends Mr. Tong after us?
Look, Duke. Dog Eyes might work for Lee, but Winston answers direct to Uncle Ben. Nobody is going to fuck with the chairman. Nobody.
Hey, you haven't paid. If you stop, we'll beat you.
This is our stop now.
Hey, Antima!
You're good with
your
fist.
What are you trying to do?
I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Yeah, we have another guy with us a while back. He was good with his fist, too.
Came out of nowhere.
Good story. Didn't talk much. You remind me of him. A lot. Turned out he was a cop. That's why he couldn't kill anyone, see? So now we know how to spot a rat.
You talk a lot. You know that?
You know what they do to traitors, right? When Tong is done with them? He buries them alive. 6 feet under. Nobody coming for you.
Hey, fuck you, Conroy.
I still think about that poor fucker sometimes.
Let's go.
No, no, no. You stay here. I'll deal with this. Watch how a real man does it.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, you better get them.
Hey, you. You want this route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, don't guys.
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston? I don't know no Winston.
Pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
Okay, okay, I'm going.
Get out of here, I'm taking your passengers.
Okay, okay.
There's a slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change. Don't worry, people. After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
我很忙的, 你知不知道塞一塞我沒有多少錢啊?
This is Dog Eyes World! Stay no pain!
What? 你做什麼啊?
Hang on!
You can't drive this world!
Who the hell are these guys?
Mr. mistaken identity, people. Don't panic. People.
This was probably the most exciting thing that happened all week. You're not driving the Xinjiang train route, are you?
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Penju have a lot of top-secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
You serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Penju's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help, if you're willing to give in.
Well, all right.
Car 346 responding to domestic disturbance. Have backup nearby.
Did you look at the overnights? Yeah, but that's not the guy. It's Wen Shen Chen, not Win Shen Chen. Yeah, bookmark Chen.
Thank you. fish balls. I know
I'll take some, thanks.
Balls.
Great. You won't regret it.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out, so grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Popstar around.
What? Than a nice looking boy like you wants with my boyfriend.
You Popstar?
Who's asking?
Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But
what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customers. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Who the hell
are you?
I'm the god of unpaid debts. Popstar prayed real hard this morning. Time for you fuckers to pay up.
What the hell, boy?
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess Son on you will pick on anyone these days.
Who's that?
Peng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Stop! Under arrest!
Where we can see them!
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust Popstar, but I also met a supplier, a guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Send on ye never pay full price.
Ah! positive ID or suspect.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.